gotta have a short memory in general in this league. Of course, short week, you definitely have to get things, switch to the next opponent. Of course, learn from the things in the past game. They said move forward, ready to prepare for a team that's just coming in looking weeks.
We know the Jets played well, I assume, from the years in Buffalo. How is that going to help you for this game?
Definitely familiar with the team, of course, their defense. Confident group, a young group, a fast group. And they've been playing well on defense this year and the past couple of years without facing. So definitely a great task for us, an opportunity for us to get better and go out there and win at home.
But does that help you playing them as often as you have?
Yes, sir.
But the fact that first game, the way the first two games went, still don't have a win, does that add more pressure to this week?
Every week, of course, has its own pressure. As a team, we focus on getting better each and every week. We could easily be sitting 2-0 right now. A couple of errors in the first two games, like you said, we're sitting in a tie and won in a loss category. So something we have to clean up and continue to get better.
Does it feel like we've got to get one of these wins, though?
Of course. I mean, every week in my mind, as well as the team, must win just because you know how important each and every week is. So this is definitely an opportunity for us to erase the feeling that we have for the past two games. So, like I said,